This is Mobius Belmont, and I am back after almost a two-month break here of playing Beyond Reach. So we are here in the Divide. I had to go back to Skyrim to grab some more equipment. We are here in the Divide, and we are looking for Marosa. And this is the big, I believe, the big confrontation between Marosa and the leader of Arnima, Mordvayne. But this is the latest edition of Beyond Reach here, 4.0. So if you're just joining us, the story basically takes place in this brand new world space here. This is the eastern part of Hyrokh to the west of Skyrim. And there's a great darkness rising in the east here. And looks like the leader of this town, Arnima, might be the culprit.
The beggars. Sigmaine in the council made it clear. Mordvayne cannot rule. The putrid man has the goal to ignore the will of the king. Where is he, priest?
He should be coming. He had business to do within the manor.
The Hagrias are ahead at last. So you finally had your way with the king. Why do you persist to harass me, vulture?
Horrister here will see to your death if you try anything rash, little lord. You have stained the kingdom of Evermore with your ill acts. Your capturing of trade goods and intimidation of merchants have brought ruin to your town and the Reach. Your rights and loyalty are now forfeit.
Ha! The audacity! You can place a new ass on that seat tomorrow, but the town itself belongs to no man now. Sigmaine and the rest of the Reach now belong to her.
To whom, my lord?
This madman has rambled long enough. Arrest him and bring him to trial in Evermore. My stomach reels at the sight of him.
Okay. All of your stomachs will reel when you see the lady, I assure you. I showed mercy upon you insects. I relented when the lady demanded this town. But I see the rats have bit the hand that feeds. You'll be the first to taste her domain, whore.
Oh! Bastard! Don't let him run!
Nine, look, my heart. The skies.
What a fickle sorcery is this?
That?
Come on!
I see you, scum.
Oh, slipping.
Just do it!
Piss on your cook.
The worst has come to light. God, show us mercy. We're prepared for a situation like this after the oblivion crisis.
You're slipping!
I'll piss on your corn!
You wanna make mincemeat out of you?
Another gun!
Alright, so we have to get to this portal here.
Solus!
Holy crap. trusty grappling hook. Right, here we are in the scuttling void. Interloper. Find other survivors who pass through. Shit. Scuttling void, I guess. Guess we're in oblivion. No. Oy. Crap. Soul shit right here.
Just do it!
Make yourself busy. I know it looks grim, by the gods I'm terrified too. But we have to follow what the priests taught us. I wish I'd remembered everything from training to deal with situations like this.
You mean being oblivious?
We have to find the others, and then we find that stone. Don't cause any trouble now.
What the hell? Stupid dialogue. Technically this version I guess is still a beta, but that's okay. Maybe the dialogue will be fixed in future editions, but like I said in other videos, this mod has just really just it continues to get better and better every year. Just leave that dude alone.
I see you, scum.
Just do it!
Thank you.
spider ball.
Okay, we are on to find the priest.
Step aside.
Hopefully, take care of, I guess, Namira and her minions once overall. Whatever is giving Bordafine his powers, we need to get rid of. Scuttling Void is one creepy place. Okay, I had to get a screenshot there.
Priest! Oh, thank the time. Let me get a hold of myself.
As I came through, I had a sight of the tower. It seems to be at the summit of this mountain, with those black walls blocking the way. Now, from what I remember, the minor princes normally govern their stones at the very top. Maybe we can find a way up that tower safely. We'll have to try, or us being here will be for nothing. And you, try to find and bring back any other lost men who came through the rift. All the men we can get to reach that stone. You're right. The more we delay only brings a higher chance of not surviving this ordeal. Let's hurry then. Don't cause any trouble now.
house. Let's try this again. Outfalling. Kind of hard walking up these vines here. Let's go.
You're right. Spit it out.
No kidding. Thanks for putting your neck on the line for us.
What else am
After
I
After this
for?
Is all done, you'll be the first to receive a reward from the king himself. We should get going before our luck runs dry.
Keep safe.
See if this idiot can find his way up here. No, he can't, of course. It's Raymond Cyrodiil. Okay, back in the haunted house.
I see you, Snow. Can't test the metal.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. shit out some spider bot.
Damn it.
Don't you? I'll piss on your corpse.
Just do it!
See if we can go get Jackers now.
You and Rados must reach the top of that tower. We'll fend off these creatures and bide you enough time to finish this. The fate of the Reacher on you too. Mara's love be with you. I hope to see you on the other side now. Go.